In a world where peace prevails and kindness is common, a force has emerged which could threaten the very foundations of mankind.
Americans who have been infected with a deadly disease.
There is no treatment or vaccine.
But there is one man who has the chance to save it all.